save this life, will you also give it a proper upbringing and a good education? What if it was a worm's karma to just lie there and get crushed?
Well, is it lying there getting crushed? So perhaps it wasn't.
Or worse, the worm was trying to commit suicide and you have put it in the pot and now it has to crawl its way back to Nirvana.
Do you believe in our case? I'm sorry, I didn't get your name.
Charva.
Really? Your parents named you that?
No, my parents named me Madhav after the great theologist Madhavacharya. But I decided to switch sides at the age of 14.
They are constantly violating animal rights. They're kept in cramped spaces, they fight with each other, they'll hurt each other. They get burnt, they get cut up.
की तरह साधु कम और शास्त्री ज्यादा है। चलो अंग्रेजी बोलने का कुछ तो फायदा हुआ।
साधु भिक्षा क्यों मांगते हैं?
क्योंकि पेट के लिए ही तो सारी दुनिया भागम दौड़ करती है। And once that's out of the way, there are more important things we can focus on. Also, it makes me more patient and humble.
Humble?
Yes. क्यों?
So will you be begging my boss for food?
नहीं नहीं क्यों? आपने humble पे।
I remember something.
No, rituals are symbolic theater. Once you have accepted the symbol or the truth behind the symbol, there is no need to stress on it all the time.
And you're expecting more people to follow your religion?
And I'm on no such mission.
No, not really. It's going to be broadcast in a month or so.
Yes, it all started with the same assumption of me being a naive romantic who's trying to imagine that the world will turn vegan overnight.
Well, don't you?
Hey, Kamal, who has these delusions? All that we have demanded is a practical, reasonable, scientific change in the system so that we can lessen suffering.
अरे आपको किसने याद किया?
आज आपके दर्शन के लिए नहीं आया हूँ, हमारे और भी मित्र हैं यहाँ, उन्हें देखना।
देखिए सर, ये तो लंबा चलते रहेगा। करने के लिए तो हम बहुत कुछ कर सकते हैं, लेकिन I want to avoid unpleasant situations. अगर आपके नाम पे कोई हॉस्पिटल या चैरिटीज में 50-60 लाख देना हो तो हमारे लिए कोई बड़ी बात नहीं है।
देखिए आपको तो पता है क्या करना है।
Just convenient for the sun. It was the only place we found on our way. The second time we're in a biology lab this week.
How are you keeping?
Main theek hoon. Pastafarian. Is that a new joke?
Not mine, and it's not a joke. It's a very serious religion I follow. You know, I always knew sadhu chipkar peete hain, but unfortunately, liver cirrhosis is going to give you away.
You know, it should have been more to do with intoxication than with drinking. हम लोग निकल रहे हैं यहाँ से कल मुंबई वापस आएंगे।
आप दवाई क्यों नहीं लेते
हैं?
क्योंकि कोई विकल्प ही नहीं है, हर दवा के पीछे पशु इंसान है।
पर आपके लेने ना लेने से क्या फर्क पड़ता है?
तो फिर किसी भी चीज से क्या फर्क पड़ता है?
Exactly. See, it's pretty clear how inconsequential our actions are in the larger scheme of things.
मैं इस बात से सहमत नहीं हूँ। हमारे हर काम का प्रभाव कालाकाश में रहते हर परमाणु पर पड़ता है। अगर ये बात सत्य नहीं तो सब कुछ निरर्थक है। What is the sense of existence then? The hedonism and nihilism of your namesake, Charva.
So, your worldview provides you with meaning, purpose.
See, we are dualists. If you were to ask me, is life perpetual or temporary, I would say it's both. Temporary for the body and infinite for the soul. The soul is formless, shapeless,
see,
immaterial. It connects to the world through the body. And every minute action, or even inaction, leaves behind a karmic record on the soul. And the purpose of our existence is enlightenment and eventual liberation from the perpetual suffering of life and death.
Okay, so then why is there so much importance to not kill? I mean, If you kill an animal, it's probably going to come back, perhaps happier.
Well, the freedom of choice and the right of consent is the core of our worldview.
What about killing by consent?
How do you judge the validity of our consent?
What about the violence you are committing on yourself by not taking medication? How is your choice a choice of sanity? And how is your choice not different from that of a suicide bomber who's so convinced about the fundamentalism of his political and religious thoughts?
Are you really making that analogy? Are kya hua?
See, I'm not good at this, but I'm going to try. There are a lot of people who love you, respect you, and need you, including myself. I know you're a rational, open-minded person, so I can only suggest, please take care of yourself.
I will.
I'll see you later then.
Kuch der ruko.
Nahi.
Would make life hell for you and will give you infinite pain to you and your kin just for his pleasure. And he had no remorse over his actions to crush his victim. Add to that, there was no karma, no soul, no retribution, no being responsible for your actions. And yet to choose any one of them, who would he be?
बंद क्यों रखा?
आपको कुछ चाहिए?
माँ बोलो।
जी।
समझने की कोशिश कीजिए, आप समझ नहीं रहे। जगन्नाथ तुम ठीक हो? मजाक उड़ा रहे हो?
कैसी बातें कर रहे
हो? कितना वक्त बाकी है? और कितना वक्त बाकी
है? कैसा वक्त? किस चीज के लिए? किस चीज का वक्त?